Why are you ignoring what I'm saying?
I'm sorry.
I'm talking to you and you're looking over at Mark.
Sarah, it looks like
And I'm
like
telling
we have
you that I'm in
Mark,
that I'm into all of this.
Sarah, listen, wait a minute. I just want to help you one second.
I'm just going
to
finish. I was the customer. I've been taking zinc for years. I'm a believer in this. I'm the one talking about antibiotic resistance and how important it is. But the fact that when I'm talking to you, you don't even look at me, I'm out.
I didn't mean to offend you, Lori. I'm really
offended.
Sorry.
I feel like you don't respect me as a female sitting here.
Focus for a second. This is not at all. You're asking.
You don't? Well, then prove me why. I looked right at you when you came out here. You were looking at everybody else, not really me. I just sensed some chauvinism here, and I'm out again.